So, there's a new Eminem song.
There is a new Eminem song.
So, I guess, all right.
That's the one. Hi, guys. Did you miss us?
It's been a while.
We missed you.
It has been a while.
We got a light that... I'm blind.
a gospel light.
Yeah. Oh! Speaking of which, let's go.
Also, Dr. Dre, I don't know if you know this, he divorced his wife. Or him and his wife got a divorce.
I saw.
Yeah.
He celebrated.
He did?
He did. With balloons. Like, you know when, like, a 21-year-old turns, like, 21? And they'll have, like, the 2-1 balloons.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And it's just him alone sitting in a chair with the balloons behind him, all gold. It says divorced.
But as soon as they took the photo, then just a barrage of single women just, like, ran into the photo.
Exactly.
And like, all right, here we go. Don't be an ad.
Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, yeah.
Dre, you ready?
Boom,
come on.
Alright, check. Cut him undercover. Timeless, ready for him. Progress, feeling like I'm just getting started. Two shots back for my dearly departed. You are now dealing with a monster. Oh shit, profits. Doc Dre, bitch, I'm a prophet. Black Wall Street, niggas know where the stock is. Try me, niggas that.
Who made this beat?
Let's find the producer.
I am obsessed with this beat. Dre, what do you mean?
Oh my god, I'm so dumb.
It's been a while. We're a little rusty.
We are a little rusty, man. It's been a while.
It's been 3 weeks since we've like recorded.
We've been out celebrating some birthdays. This is your birthday. Bro, but that's a good problem to have, anything, that what you had.
If you don't know what we're laughing about right now. This would have been yesterday, the 20th of December.
20th, yeah.
Payman, nice guy that he is. He puts up on the Just Get to It Instagram page. We were away this weekend celebrating like my birthday, so he puts up, "Hey, happy birthday," tags me in it. I get a barrage of happy birthday messages. I'm like, awesome, yo, that's really cool. Here's the problem, it's not my birthday.
It's my birth month.
We were just celebrating my birthday, and that's where he got the photo. But my birthday is on the 29th.
But this will be like your birthday celebration.
True.
You know?
True.
This is this video. Oh, also, we have a new light so we can film at night now.
Birthday gift.
Yeah, so the beat, first of all, goes hard.
Absolutely.
I did mention Dr. Dre got divorced. I saw a line here. Two shots back for my dearly departed. Also, I think, is there like an undercover gun scheme going on? Because I see two shots back for my dearly departed. That could be like shots, like bullets. But then he says like,
I am gonna keep it a C note with you. I was not listening.
Oh. Well, later on he says, Black Wall Street, you know where the stock is, and stock is a part of a gun as well. So it's shots
as well as Wall Street,
as well as Wall Street. Stock is also stock is profits, profit and profit,
PH.
Exactly, yeah. Bro, exactly.
Profit, stocks, profits. Damn,
boss shit. Profits, yeah.
Boss shit.
But profits. Also, like he rhymes monster somehow with it. Then departed, get started, progress, timeless. Like all this is like the same rhyme scheme, kind of. You know. I think.
I'm the Dre, bitch. I'm the prophet. It's such a, like, easy flow. I'm not going to pretend like I know how to.
let's play this again. Let's see how the flow goes.
Yeah. Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Dre, you ready?
Boom.
Come on.
Yeah,
all right. Check. Undercover, timeless, ready for him. Progress, feeling like I'm just getting started. Two shots back for my dearly departed. You are now dealing with a monster. Oh shit, profits. Doc Dre, bitch, I'm a prophet. Black Wall Street, niggas know where the stock is. Try me. Niggas never see me, but it ain't hard to find me. Unwinding, shit's blinding, still grinding, rising. Stop talking about the past, I'm the future, nigga. Nigga like me still here, motherfucker, go figure. Looking for my next gold digger. This summer here gonna be
okay.
You stopped it on such a good line. Looking for my next gold digger.
Yeah.
Oh.
This is at his fucking his ex-wife, bro. Damn.
Man, well, how much do you want to bet? Like, she was a huge Grand Theft Auto fan, so he. he's like, I don't even play this shit, but like, make a DLC. Make a DLC about me.
Yo, and she's like, with my alimony money, like my alimony. Two shots back from my dearly departed.
Oh, sorry, go on.
Monster.
Eminem. Monster. Fire spitter monster.
Exactly. Yeah. He even had like the effect on the voice to even like. Give me that extra hint.
It sounded
like, yo,
it?
That was that.
Monster.
Yeah, it was like,
ooh.
You're now dealing with a monster. It was, Godzilla. Godzilla, right?
Godzilla, yeah. I also like the, how much do you want to bet that Eminem kind of wrote? Because you see like the boss shit, profits. Yeah. Like the back-to-back, Doc Dre, bitch, I'm a prophet. Like that whole part, like, that's fucking fire.
Black Wall Street, you know where the stock is. That's a cool way to say, you can bet on me.
Wow, good catch. I didn't even take it like that. I mean, Genius says they have something.
It just describes what Black Wall Street is.
Yeah, stock is not only a portion of like business assets, but it's also the structural support on the back end of a firearm, which truly reflects the shootings which occurred in the massacre. There was a massacre on
Black Wall Street?
Yeah, white Americans stormed the district, causing riots, looting, business. Sounds
topical. Sounds like we should know this already. Yeah.
36 people were murdered throughout the... Wow, the connection between stock of a gun and stock... Like, of the massacre, but then stock as in, like, the fucking Wall Street thing.
True.
That's kind of a cool double right there. Oh, I do like this rhyming scheme. Unwinding. Shit's blinding. Still grinding. Like, that part was pretty fun. Arising, yeah.
This beat... Man, fuck. This beat and his flow leave a lot of openings that, to be honest, is a little bit of a criticism. That...
Go ahead.
Could? Oh, man, I don't want to do it. I love Trey, bro. I can't. Okay, no. I'm going to do it.
Okay.
This beat leaves a lot of openings that could, like, it's, like, very welcoming towards ad-libs, but there are none.
You're right, yeah. Because he'll kind of stop his lyrics for a little bit, and there's, like, space.
I'm almost adding them myself, just because it's like, someone please.
Even the very beginning, he says, cut him undercover. Timeless. Mm. Ready for him. Progress, like he does put those I guess all the ad-libs they got out of the way in the very beginning,
right?
Dre, you ready?
Yeah.
That's my favorite one, is like, you, Dre knows that Eminem's like a drawing factor of this song, so he even has Eminem kind of go in the beginning and go, Dre, you ready? Just building up the fact that it's been, when was the last time they made a song together? Oh, Music to Be Murdered By, probably.
Yeah, couple on there.
That was like a year ago. It's been like a year,
but when was the last time they both rapped together on?
It was Music to Be Murdered.
Was it?
What, yeah, they had like the Guns Blazing song, I think. There's one with Skylar Grey and Eminem and Dre together. But it's been in like a year or so.
Yeah.
So, okay. You know, that's, right. That's a long time in music. Cool. On the internet, if you haven't been around for... Imagine, bro, we won't put out a video for like 9 days and we get fucking people being like, where the fuck are you?
Yeah, true.
So like, imagine not making a song together for a year, you know? So, you know.
And they have billions of subscribers and shit, bro.
Yeah, man.
Also, the little Dre, you ready? I remember this, and I in EPMD 2,
EPMB, we back and did this.
He, right before his verse, he goes, "You ready?
Yeah."
He rhymes it with spaghetti.
Yeah,
and then
But that could be a callback as well. Maybe. Dre, you ready? There it is. There it is. The divorce.
Yeah, divorce AF. Bro, I missed the AF.
I love how happy he is.
It's just a picture.
So, considering how this song was released just 5 days after Dre's divorce from his ex-wife of 24 years, Nicole, this line is most likely.
Genius!
Are you a genius? A hint to her being a gold digger, as she's expected to earn $3.5 million a year. A year, bro!
Yeah, bro. I wonder how much this contract with GTA cost.
Probably more than that. They're funding his divorce.
That'd be hilarious.
I do like how he's basically advertising, like, yo, ladies, I'm ready. I'm looking for my next gold digger. Like, if you are one, resume,
come
on. Like,
fuck a gold figure.
Try me. Niggas never see me, but it ain't hard to find me. Unwinding. Shit's blinding. Still grinding. Uprising. Stop talking about the past. I'm the future, nigga. Nigga like me still here, motherfucker, go figure. Looking for my next gold digger. This summer here gonna be colder than winter. Already told you, I fold you like hundreds of billions, and you can go missing. Put that on my children. Bet that, nigga, what? Regret that. Run it up, and I'm about to sum it up. This shit here, that problem. Living at the bottom of a bottle. Full throttle, my motto. Fucking with me like fucking with the lotto. In a brothel, this is gospel. Yeah, I'ma need all that poncho.
So many back-to-back rhymes, bro.
Eminem helped him like with this for sure.
I don't think he did. Cause Eminem is a little bit more like strategic with it. He's kind of just like putting them in there. You know what I mean?
It's like the beat in certain ways. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, I know. No, I mean like Eminem would be like rhyme scheme, like rhyme. Ba 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 rhyme, ba 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 different rhyme. Like, you know what I mean? Like,
his schemes are different.
A lot more, not creative, but like extra. Let's just call it extra. All
right, extra.
Over
the top.
And this, it's like, not a diss, because it sounds fire. Like, he just kind of like is rhyming and rhyming and rhyming, you know? He like, he went on Rhyme Zone and he wrote unwinding. And then he just copied and pasted the next word. Unwinding. Shit's blinding. Still grinding. He just went on rising.
He went on Quora and was like, what rhymes with gold digger?
Go figure.
But I do like the rhymes here, though, because these are kind of like rhymes that don't really, you wouldn't find on Rhyme Zone. Like, he goes, this shit here, that's the problem. Living at the bottom of a bottle, full throttle. Bottle and throttle rhyme, but then my motto, motto doesn't rhyme, but then fucking with me, like fucking with the lotto.
That line goes hard as shit, I'm not gonna lie.
Do you see the connection with his ex-wife still?
Yeah. But then also, like, this whole thing has like a money scheme in general.
That's what his song is directed to. Exactly, bro. This is a diss rap, essentially.
It's true. But then also, like, fucking with me, like fucking with the lotto, like the chances you'll win are just, don't even look at it.
That's true. Also, though, this could also be directed at, like, I guess, like, the women that he's saying, like, looking for my next gold digger. If you're fucking with me, it's like fucking with the lotto. As in, like, my wife is getting paid $3.5 million a year. That's, like, the $1,000 a week thing.
Oh, damn. Yeah.
So it's like, yo, come fuck with me, and it's like you're fucking with the lotto.
It's like a double, bro.
Whoa. That's what I'm saying.
Completely.
Oh my god, you're right. Because he's like, one is like a fucking diss.
Yeah.
But then in the other, it's like an invitation.
Yeah, that's fucking fire, bro.
That's
kind of
hard.
It's kind of hard. That's like one of the only things that Genius said something about. I want to see what they said.
There's nothing.
There's nothing.
There's literally nothing. Genius didn't.
They lied. That's clickbait.
Yeah. It is. I think we got that a little better.
True.
What else does he say?
That awful in your nostril, in a brothel.
Is that like cocaine?
I think so.
Coke?
With the $100 bill.
Oh, right. And then already told you, I fooled you like hundreds of billions and you can go missing. Put that on my children. What does that mean? Like, is that also a shot at his wife, kind of? And you can go missing, like the wife.
You can go missing, put that on my children. Like, on my mama, like that, but like children.
Right. So he obviously, I'm assuming he loves his children. So he's saying like, bet that, like the next line is bet that, so you can bet on my children
true.
I will fold you like hundreds of billions and that you'll go missing, like, and I feel like he has that power, kind of. It's kind of scary.
True. I bet that also sounds like a little bit like a flex, like he could lose hundreds of billions and it's like
under my car, you know? Right, that's actually a flex because he's losing 3.5 million. Yeah, he's, man, like, yo, that's pocket change to me almost. That's a cool way of saying that.
If you bus money,
yeah, but literally. This summer is going to be colder than the winter. As in, like, this summer, you know, like, hot girl summer?
Oh, yeah.
But he's saying it's going to be cold because I'm going to be cold emotionally to you. But this summer is going to be, like, cold. Like, I'm going to fuck tons of hoes, like, this summer. Oh, that could also be, like, you can go missing. Like, I won't even care. Like, it's out of my memory. Like, true. I won't let you live in my head rent-free. Like,
but, oh, man. But this whole thing also goes perfectly with GTA, just in general. Like, you ever played?
Yeah.
Or just like, it's just all money related. Like, just like guns. Heist, yeah. Fucking bitches getting money, literally.
Wow, what a cool. I don't know how this happened. Like, if maybe he like divorced his wife to make this song for GTA, but it does seem a little perfect that he's like, shit, I'm feeling this. What best describes what I'm feeling? Oh, like the GTA. Game. Yeah.
Not to mention, it's called The Contract, bro. Like, the GTA thing, the contract, that's fucking sick.
Is that like a double for like a marriage certificate?
Yeah, because
Yeah, that's like kind of... What if it's the only GTA heist where the heist is like just getting a divorce, like for someone?
She won't sign the papers. You're trying to get her to sign the papers.
So you have to heist her. Living at the bottom of a bottle, full throttle, my motto. Oh, full throttle is my motto.
Oh, so I'm, oh, that's cool that, because like usually when you say people are living at the bottom of a bottle, they're like depressed and like alcoholics. But he's like, yo,
full throttle. Like, let's we're go! Partying, we're partying. Pass the drinks around.
I'm celebrating my birthday too.
Yeah. You, know, you must drink. Be honored. Next one time? Of the DMs was like, yeah. Yo, I heard.
Yeah. We both have reasons to celebrate.
Dude, cheers, guy.
Popping moets at the oh, that's a lot.
Popping moet. He does it, but he's like disrespectfully. Oh my god, that's awful in your nostril in a brothel. Like he's gonna be visiting strip clubs and shit. That's what he's kind of saying.
True.
And doing cocaine. This is gospel. I'm gonna need that pronto. And then it goes into the. So I think he's just full. I hope his wife. His wife probably heard this song for sure.
At this like, point, yeah.
But
if. This is gospel. I'm gonna need that prompt. That's sick. I like that line.
What does gospel mean? Like something that you is needed.
Like the
what
gospel is like the word of God, like the Bible.
So if like this way of life is gospel, then he needs it pronto.
Yeah, like he needs Jesus. That's basically what he's saying.
I'm gonna need that pronto. But also
he needs a bath.
Didn't he call
holy him, water?
Didn't he also say he was a prophet? Throwback to prophet, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
gospel prophet. Oh, we missed the whole religious theme, bro.
What else did we miss religiously? Prophet. Talking about the past and the future. Oh, the whole Bible is just in the past, maybe.
There is also the Old Testament and the New Testament. Yeah, so it's like the past and future, maybe.
Yeah, true.
Maybe. I don't know if that's too. Yeah, but there's a nice little. I didn't even catch the prophet thing.
Yeah.
The song's name is called Gospel. Like,
true.
Ready for the chorus?
Yes.
What a monster. Oh shit.
Yeah, I heard
prophets.
It.
Doc Dre, bitch, I'm a prophet. Black Wall Street, niggas know what a stock is. Try me. Niggas never see me, but it ain't hard to find me. Unwinding, shit's blinding, still grinding, uprising. Stop talking about the past, I'm the future.
He says unwinding, uprising. When he says uprising, there's like a hard buzzsaw that like rises and then it goes to a chorus of people going. Like a church, like a fucking gospel, yeah. That was fucking fire.
Now you're paying attention for the gospel shit.
Yeah.
Oh, this shit here, that problem. Living at the bottom of a bottle. Full throttle, my motto. Fucking with me like fucking with the lotto. That awful in your nostril, in a brothel. This is gospel, yeah. I'ma need all that pronto. Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. I'ma ride till I die. Give a fuck if you bitches die. Why you on that? No one know us. Overdose the one dope is. Yeah, hip hop shit sell better than the coke did.
What the fuck?
What that the fuck? That last line, yeah. Though, bro. Hip hop shit sell better than the coke did. Like back when he was a fucking dealing drugs. Like he's saying the music that I do now, it's
dope as shit.
Oh my god! But it also made me so much more money than fucking dealing.
Selling coke.
Yeah, exactly. Back in the Compton days.
True, true. But then also. I feel like Wall Street is like notorious for like
coke.
Yeah,
100%. Yeah. Wolf of Wall Street. Yeah, 100%. Wow. That's a crazy little.
Dope. Who the fuck's voice was that shit, though?
I don't know.
Yeah. Yes, Santa. Like, go rock it.
Imagine Dre.
He just did dope. And he's got like a hole in his throat.
Yo, I was like, bro, use it.
They did coke before they did that. Dre doesn't even use the door. He just busts through the wall into the booth. He's like, he's like,
you like that Kool-Aid man?
And then like the producers in the studio are like, yo, is he okay? And I was like, just let him do his thing. This is Dre. Like, let him do his thing.
That's hilarious.
Hole in your face.
This shit hurts, bro.
I can't even joke about doing it.
Curious as to
why. And I'm about to sum it up. This shit here, that problem. Living at the bottom of a bottle. Full throttle, my motto. Fucking with me like fucking with the lotto. That awful in your nostril, in a brothel. This is gospel, yeah. I'ma need all that pronto.
Bro, the flow. Bro, the flow. Did you even. Like, where it's like. That, like, you know how it's like 1, 2, 3, 4. He's going, that awful in your nostril, in a brothel. This is gospel. Like, that whole, like, thing. it's hitting on every. It was good.
I'm trying to figure it out too.
Hang on.
I think it's every 1 and 3. That nostril, your brothel, in your gospel. I think it's 1 and 3.
And then he spoke. Love a bottle, full throttle, my motto. Fucking with me like fucking with the lotto. That awful in your nostril, in a brothel. This is gospel. Yeah, I'ma need all that pronto. Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir. Give a fuck if you bitches die. Put a motherfucking hole in your face. Back up, bitch, don't even try. I am that motherfucker. Pinnacle, this why you on that. No one know us. Overdose the one dope is. Yeah, hip hop shit sell better than the coke is. Like a satanic cult, it's an old ritual slaughtering goats, bitch. You're fucking with the original flow, sick, and anybody can get it. COVID. Fucking with that, I don't know shit that was so sharp, I could slip my own fucking throat with it. So rich, I got more chips than my shoulders, and I'm about as approachable as a roach's. Just so better steer clear from it. Here comes a nuclear bomb for your eardrum. Do you get that? Approachable as a roach's? Is a roach approachable?
No,
a roach.
I don't think. I think that's where it is. Approach like no, they're not. But then so, also like.
So he's saying he's not approachable.
Not approachable.
Okay, yeah. I see.
Because of all the chips on his shoulder.
I see. Okay.
Approachable as a roach's.
Yeah. Approachable as a roach's.
Like a satanic cult. It's an old ritual slaughtering goats.
That was a thing, right? Yeah. They would slaughter goats, but. Is he saying, like, Dre and him are goats and people are just, like, hating on them or like, after them for nothing? Or is he saying he's slaughtering people you think are the goat?
I think that's what he's saying.
The second one?
I think. I don't know. To be honest with you.
That's kind of a cool little double there. Like, true. To be like, okay, how do I say I'm going to destroy the people that you think are the goat? Oh, it's like on a song called Gospel as well.
Oh, my satanic, God.
Satanic, yeah. The religious thing is continuing.
Damn.
Oh, I'm... Please.
I hope to God... He uses the Lucifer line because Dre let Lucifer.
Oh,
hope to God.
Oh my God, bro. Yes.
It's like, it's right there, bro. It's there.
I don't know. Will he even, because I know Dre pretty much openly, like Rockstar was probably like, this is about Grand Theft Auto. And he's like, yeah. But I feel like.
That shit was funny as hell, man. You're sure? Whatever you say, Dre.
But like, I wonder if Eminem like also is attacking her, or if he's gonna be doing his own thing as well. So maybe he won't do the Lucifer thing.
I think Eminem is
he always
respectable enough to be like not attack her, but yeah, also like have Dre's back because
yeah.
Unless she said some fuck shit then.
about she was like, Haley ain't shit.
You can hear the friggin' kill shot like melody in the back. Dun, dun, dun. You're fucking with the original flow sick. The original. Oh, the original goat, maybe?
Yeah. Oh yeah. He's slaughtering
My flow sick. Anybody could get it. COVID. Flow sick.
COVID. Yeah. Goats, bitch.
Satanic cult.
It's. Yeah, did he do that? Yeah, okay.
That was so. I done wrote shit that was so sharp, I could slip my own fucking throat with it. Because he's the goat, bro. He's slaughtering.
Oh! I also took that, like, when he's spitting the lines, like, it's coming out of his, like, mouth. So it's like, they're so sharp, it could have, like, slit his throat because he's, like, the
that
line.
That too. But that's also, pretty... like, saying something sharp. Like, that was clever.
Slip my own fucking throat with it. Also, that's a good, like, flow too, like it rolls off the tongue, it sounds good to the ears. I done wrote shit that was so sharp I could slit my own fucking throat with it.
I got more chips than my fucking shoulders, like poker chips kind of thing, but like money
exactly. But also it's a double because he's saying like I'm so rich that I got lots of money, but also I'm so rich that it just caused more problems. Like I got a ton of chips on my shoulder, which is like a saying meaning like you just got something bothering you? Is that what it is? To have an angry or unpleasant attitude or way of behaving caused by a belief that one has been treated unfairly in the past. Mm. Whoa. So if you've been like cheated on before and you're like, I'm watching out for you, like your next significant other, that could be like one single chip on your
A chip.
A single chip.
A big one. Like,
but like Lays say, can't stop at just one.
You just. Oh!
Song. So like once you kind of go into that attitude, it's just a negative feedback loop. It just keeps going.
That was a fire bar.
Yeah, so rich I got more chip. So rich that I got more chips on my shoulders. Does he do that?
I don't know.
and I'm about as approachable as a roach is.
Shoulders. COVID. Yeah. So rich.
You're right. Damn. You're right. Flow sick, goat bitch.
Oh my
He's literally taking the same rhyme. So it's goat bitch, flow sick, COVID, roach shit, throat with, so rich, more chips, shoulders, roach is like.
COVID, fucking with that, I don't roll shit that was so sharp, I could slip my own fucking throat with it. So rich, I got more chips than my shoulders, and I'm about as approachable as a roach is. So better steer clear from it. Here comes a nuclear bomb for your eardrums. Lyricism at its most fearsome and fierce. We're on another tier like your tear ducts. Upper echelon, your career subbing. It was sheer luck, like a fucking leprechaun with his beard cut. You're the Punisher, weapon drawn with a beer gut. You're slower than a Decepticon with his gear stuck. And I butt, I serial kill in your Kellogg's. I love checks and I hate tricks, and you're a fake. Bitch, I can spot you like you about to weightlift. Yeah. Bitch, I'm better than cake mix. But I can't be whipped with egg beaters. Nah, you cunts must be out of your labias. And God's my alias. So if I don't have faith in me, then it basically makes me an atheist.
No!
Atheist got the world by the tracheas and the chokehold and the sleeper.
What? No, I
didn't hear a word after
atheist.
Gospel, bro.
Damn,
it's still,
bro. I can't. There was so much shit going on in my head, bro, that just connect, that, oh!
After one thing after another, bro, it was just one thing after another.
God is my, oh my God, as soon as he said God is my atheist, I was like, okay, rap God. Or, my,
alias. God is my alias, yeah.
I was like, okay, rap God. So he's like, if I don't have faith in myself, that basically makes me an atheist.
Yeah.
Like,
also,
God.
That, to find that pocket to rhyme the atheist, like, that rhyme? Like
alias, atheist.
Was there any others?
Basically,
labias.
Damn, egg beaters.
He rhymed that.
Egg beaters.
Are you shitting me? Better than cake mix, kind of. So I think he's doing the. He's doing like the eight it.
Yeah.
But like then he slides in the labias, faith in me, atheist, tracheas, tracheas.
You're right. It goes eight then ates.
Yeah. Which also I fucking love sounds that like that you rhyme that aren't just like static like eh or ah. It's like oi.
Ew. You know?
Those are like tortoise when he rhymed like not even a ninja turtle would come tortoise. That was a fucking fight because it's like orus. Like that's a weird rhyme to rhyme with, you know.
That is funky as shit.
Yeah.
That's a cool thing to take away actually from the only lesson you need, guys. I think I might not even be in frame, but.
We probably lost our shit at one point.
If you're trying to rap and you think your shit's too basic, try, like if you're coming up with rhymes, what Payman just said, instead of just going with the eh or the ah, go for the I or the oh you or some shit. Like, because there's words that have those sounds, like naturally.
He's also calling people pussies. He's saying labias, which is like the lips, the flesh on the, like he says... You, oh my God, you cunts must be out of your labias. Like the labia is the outer part, but the cunts, so he's like, you cunts must be out of your labias. Like,
out of your labias.
Like, kind of a cool way of being like, you must be out of your mind, like, but you're a pussy, so you're not out of your mind, you know? Like,
so we have to,
go back
all the way back. Here comes a nuclear ear bomb for your eardrums, first of all. So better clear, steer clear from. That's where it starts.
Yep.
Right after the approachable as a roaches.
Also, Grand Theft Auto, like driving, steer clear, and you hear like a car, like.
Oh, steer clear from. Here comes a new clear bomb for your eardrums. Damn, lyricism. No way. Lyricism at his most fearsome and fierce.
Fearsome and fierce.
Yeah.
Fear as in like you're afraid, but fierce as in like
a fucking tiger. We're on another tier, like a tier ducks.
He's just taking this fierce, and then he's what is it? Tier, bro. Oh my God!
Like levels of a like a tier, three tier cake or some shit.
Our Patreon.
Oh, plug that shit right now.
We started a Patreon. If you like our channel and you like what we do, or you want to see extra footage, anything that YouTube blocks. It's just gonna go on our Patreon from now on.
Eon is also a dope rhyme.
Yeah. Wait, hold up. I need to read this. The tear ducts, upper echelon, is a lacrimal gland on another tier. Sounds like tear, like that you cry. Meaning that they are the ones that produce the tears cried for the career, for their careers ended because they are on a different level. Like a tear duct's upper echelon. So he's, how does he know this? He's saying like the tear duct's upper echelon is the part that produces tears. That's what Genius says.
Damn.
How did he make that rhyme?
There's more.
Also, upper echelon, keep in mind, that's the part of the tear duct that produces tears. So it's already a bar. Upper Echelon was also a song name by Travis Scott and T.I. and 2 Chainz that is on GTA 5 Los Santos radio.
Oh!
Yeah, bro.
Los Santos radio. Holy hot damn.
Yeah, that brings back memories. Your career sucked, meaning what? It was sheer luck. Like what? Here's the ad-libs you were talking about.
Yeah, yeah, like, they're all right here.
Now, just brought them all in. Like a fucking leprechaun with its beard cut. Also, echelon, upper echelon, like a leprechaun. Yeah.
Yeah, bro. Yeah. Upper echelon. Yeah.
Fucking leprechaun. Like, but then also, like, sheer luck rhymes with beard cut. But also, if you, like, shearing means, like a sheep is the only...
Sheep from goats? Come on.
I caught...
Oh, I didn't catch it.
Yeah, you made me think of it. But yeah, but he's like a sheep, you shear it. So a leprechaun that shears his beard, a beard cut, would be sheer luck.
Boom.
The punchlines, bro.
Oh, still a punisher is literally the next line.
Still a punisher. What did I say?
The punchlines, bro.
Oh, punchline. Yeah, punisher. Weapon. Oh my God. So he's punishing people as well. That could be like.
True. Oh.
You know?
Punisher. Weapon drawn with a beard gut because the punisher. Potentially referring to Eminem and the punisher.
They were in a fucking comic together.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
I didn't know that. A Marvel comic released June 2009. That's kind of cool.
I kind of want to read it now. You're slower than a Decepticon with its gear stuck. Because the Transformers, they got... What? What?
One of the biggest... Not memes, but... The news variant. Omicron. What does it fucking sound like?
It sounds like a fucking Transformer, bro. Wow. What is it? Omicron?
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 That sounds like a Decepticon.
Yeah, right? That's mad. Omicron's funny. Roll out. Like,
Omicron, you failed me.
You know what I mean?
I'm sorry, Megatron.
That's like...
That's actually fire, yeah.
Oh, but the serial killer thing.
Genius is saying, American actress, Megan Fox, who plays a role throughout the Transformers franchise, is currently in a relationship with ex-rapper.
Ex-rapper?
They literally say... Ex-rapper, Machine Gun Kelly. Why don't they just say rock artist?
Yeah, like, right? His current genre? No.
No, he's an ex-rapper.
Genius likes to stir the pot, bro.
Therefore, this may be a slight dig at MGK, a victim to relentless disses thrown at him by Machine Gun Kelly. Or by Eminem. So maybe the, like a Decepticon with its gear stuck? I think that's a stretch, Genius. I don't know. I'll call you out, Genius. That seems like a stretch.
A little stretch.
I serial kill and your Kellogg's. I love checks and I hate tricks. Kellogg's has the check mark, I think. Because Trix is a cereal. For those who aren't American listeners, Trix is like a, like it's got the bunny. It's like Trix are for kids. Like the, remember those?
With the X, yeah.
Yeah.
Trick. Is it two X's? I think T-R-I-X-X. I don't know. But
But also he hates Trix. Like he hates like people tricking him. Like I don't, be straight with me.
Trix are actually like hoes.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
I love Chex.
Yeah.
Oh my God, bro. Oh. Okay. Yeah.
But wait, Chex Mix? Chex Mix. What's Chex Mix?
Chex.
That's not cereal. Never mind.
I think that's like a weedy thing, right?
Oh wait, cereal numbers on a check.
That's a gnarly catch, bro. That is a gnarly catch. But also the cereal thing.
Like, yeah. Shaking off the roster. Yeah.
we're Decepticons with our gear stuck. We just gotta oil ourselves.
No way. We got really lucky. Yeah,
the seatbelt. If you haven't seen our what was it? Walkthrough.
Yes, it was walkthrough.
The seatbelt thing blew my. That was the best moment of that we've ever had.
And you're a fake bitch. I could spot you like you about to weight lift. Oh, spot you like a
bro. You were totally right. Trix is a slang for prostitutes specifically, and brothel and like GTA.
Oh they yeah, kinda,
they're still going at it.
The amount of times you open up GTA and like Franklin's walking out of the strip club.
You're also right. Chex is a cereal brand, so you're right. So, but he's saying he took the cereal Trix and Chex, but he made which are American cereals, but like he said like I love getting Chex and I fucking hate Trix. Like
yeah.
Fucking fire. Anyway, sorry to stay on that line so much. Go ahead.
No.
It's just
sometimes we breeze like, past lines.
Yeah,
a little quickly,
yeah. That needs recognition shit. For that.
Heat.
And you're a fake bitch. Going to the I hate tricks thing.
Yeah, yeah. I could spot you like I could spot you from a mile away, but also I could spot you like a bench press or something.
About to weightlift. Like yeah, weight yeah.
Fake bitch. Weightlift. Hate tricks.
Yeah, ugh. Yeah. Bitch, I'm badder than a cake mix. Again, going to like the whole like Kellogg's-y sort of, I guess like, because he said he goes with the can't be whipped with an egg beater. Like eggs are for breakfast, kind of. So it's, he's kind
of. Damn. So. Oh, yeah. Instead of like rhyme transition, it's like a theme transition.
Yeah, you're right.
Smooth.
You're right. Breakfast instead of just cereal.
Ah!
But also cake batter.
Mm-hmm. Pancake mix.
Exactly.
Yeah. Yeah.
Exactly, bro. I'm badder than cake mix. That's pretty dope.
Let's see.
Like you
putting a double on egg beaters. An egg beat. What? Everything just fucking stopped. What happened? Hello? Is this Canada? An egg beater is not only used to whisk eggs, but it's also a term for helicopter, otherwise known as chopper, which is a turn of...
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Get to the chopper.
Slang.
Get to the chopper.
For an assault rifle. Similarly, Eminem dropped a cake-themed bar in the 2013 Rap God.
So, he's using the egg thing, but he's really talking about how he was talking about like the game before and how he's still writing. Then he transitions to women. Wouldn't be Eminem if he didn't. But then he's going down to like the... Then he goes down to the you cunts must be out of your labias. That's also like...
Oh, transition switch
from
as well?
The cake to the women
yeah,
thing.
Yeah, true. Fire.
And then from labias goes to what we already mentioned. And God is my alias. So if you don't have faith in me, then it basically makes me... Basically makes me an atheist.
Oh, bro!
This arm? Just doing this
the
whole
song.
Oh,
man.
Serial killing your Kellogg's. I love checks and I hate tricks. And you're a fake bitch. I can spot you like you about to weightlift. Yeah. Bitch, I'm better than cake mix. And I can't be whipped with egg beaters. Nah. You cunts must be out of your labias. And God's my alias. So if I don't have faith in me, then it basically makes me an atheist. Nick Diaz got the world by the tracheas and the chokehold and a sleeper. Yeah. And me and Dre are like dog hair. We're both in our lab coats like retrievers. But like a Doberman, I'm a whole different breeder. What animal mutt mixed with an overachiever? Oh, you're the king of rap. You're about to be overthrown like a pass over the head of an open receiver. This shit didn't come in the blows like a wiener. But I ain't finished putting these hoes through the ringer. Like clothes in between the two rollers. Oh, wait, no. What I mean is flows in a woven. I treat them like thread. Why it's how I wind up sewing machine up. So.
Okay, hold up.
I'm so fucking glad we didn't stop it. Because that shit, bro, this whole, like, from where we stopped it before until where we just stopped it, all connected somewhere.
It did. The clothing thing. Yeah. And the,
everything, bro, from the dog shit, from, like, the...
Remember how Genius was talking, and we said it was a stretch?
It was not a stretch, man!
If you actually go... Oh my god, it's what we do, where once we go down and realize a line, we'll go back up and...
And then realize it again, bro.
That's... Genius, we doubted you, but you guys had your shit.
To make matters even fucking worse, bro. What is the whole point of this song? Basically, a fuck you to Dre's, like, ex-wife.
You're right.
So he subtly said fuck you to Megan Fox, too, just because she's dating Machine Gun Kelly.
Like a couple that broke up. He's talking about a couple
that's still
like
together, but he's like, oh my god.
You also heard the, he said, like, cake mix, and then he... A little sneaky there, but then he goes, ache beaters.
Yeah, he did
egg
it quick.
Ache beaters, lay beers. Like, what the fuck, bro?
Oh!
Yeah, egg beaters, lay beers. Like, he makes... That's what I'm talking about.
He actually kind of... made it work, but, like, egg... Like, he went... He made cake mix rhyme with egg beaters. But farce rhyme to make it, like, a more satisfying with the ladies. Yeah, You're right. That was fun. Yeah. You know how, okay, earlier we were talking about how it wasn't a rhyme scheme transition. It was a theme transition. Yeah. But now it goes back down to a rhyme scheme transition. That's dope.
Also, Nate Diaz is, like, known for his chokehold in Brazilian jiu-jitsu.
I didn't know. I swear to God, I didn't know.
If I know him,
yeah, exactly.
So, Nate Diaz got the world by the tracheas. Like, he's saying, I got the world by the fucking trachea. In a chokehold and a sleeper.
And me and Dre are like dog hair. Woof. We're both in our lab coats. Like retrievers?
Lab coat. I guess that's not... Maybe I'm missing something, but that's not like as hard of a rhyme. But then it's the scheme, though. It's the dog scheme, right? Oh, you found something?
Back to the lab again, yo.
What is that from?
Lose Yourself.
Oh, it is. Back to the lab again. Yo, you're right. But also doctors like wear kind of lab coats.
Or I not, think they're. Like I think scrubs. He's calling the studio the lab.
Yeah, yeah, for 100%. Lab coats like retrievers. We're back in our lab coats. Yeah, yeah, like we're back at it. Like we're making beats together.
Ooh, yeah, we need more of this.
Like retrievers, is there?
Something there? Like golden retrievers.
Coat lab.
Labradors.
Labrador, yeah.
Dogs.
Yeah, and then Dr. Dre and the DOC. They're both doctors. And then doctors wear like coats or like lab stuff. Yeah.
Dope. But like Doberman, I'm a whole different breed of animal mutt mixed with an overachiever.
I'm a whole different breed of animal mutt. Is a Doberman a different breed of
than
animal mutt?
Than a retriever, yeah. Doberman and retriever are different breeds.
Oh, so he's saying we're in a lab coats like retrievers, but we're a whole different breed.
Yeah, we're Doberman.
Also, we're the goats. We're a whole different breed from the rest of the game. Oh, that's kind of fire.
Oh, you're the king of rap. You're about a... be overthrown like a
overachiever overthrown the word over
thrown down
oh my god
like a pass over your head to an open receiver god damn
bro overthrown but also over like a throne that you sit on bro open receiver
I don't even know if that needs explanation I think you got it like a pass over your head passover what is passover
Ooh,
passover it's Jewish
passover Hebrew in Judaism, holiday commemorating the Hebrews' liberation from slavery in Egypt and the passing over of the forces of destruction. You caught that lickety split. Like, holy shit.
No, I didn't. I just said the words.
But I didn't even know what a Passover was. You know more about Judaism than I do, apparently. That was a good catch, though. Pass over the head of an open receiver, but also the football thing, but also the dog thing, like...
So oh, because you throw balls towards dogs as well.
Catch. You're right. This shit could end up coming to blows like a wiener. Blow, like you blow.
Oh.
But also, dog. But also you throw blows. Shout out to Nate Diaz.
True. You know? Oh my God, that's a triple.
The throw blows?
Yeah. Blows like Nate.
Yeah.
Blows like wiener, like penis, and then wiener like dog. Wiener dog.
Oh! Oh! Wiener dog, bro! That's a triple. I didn't even catch wiener, bro. Wiener dog? Oh, he's still going with the fucking
whole
dog
different
thing,
breed, bro. He's a different breed.
I'm gonna be looking out for dog like stuff.
But I ain't finished putting these hoes through the ringer. The ringer. Like clothes in between the two rollers.
You ring clothing, but also like the ringer is a saying. It's like, oh, I was put through the ringer. Like,
yeah, like they really. That comes from like boxing and shit.
The throwback to like the I guess it's mixed martial arts, but it's like Nate Diaz. Like I guess it's still like a throwback to that.
Yeah.
Trade blows,
close in between thing. Wait, no, what I mean is flows interwoven. I treat them like thread. Why? That's how I wound up sewing machine up.
There it is, the fucking Machine Gun Kelly diss. What a punchline, bro. But also a sewing machine. Like, is a word, but he's saying, sewing machine up.
He's done with the gun shit. He's like, okay, what else is there, bro? Sewing machine.
It's like, I already killed everyone with guns. Like, I'm bored.
This is fucking awesome, dog.
The world by the tracheas and the chokehold and the sleeper. Yeah, and me and Dre are like dog hair. We're both in our lab coats like retrievers. But like a Doberman, I'm a whole different breed of animal mutt mixed with an overachiever. Yeah. Oh, you're the king of rap. You're about to be over.
He sets up the O sound with, we're both in our lab coats like retrievers, but like a Doberman, I'm a whole different breed of animal mixed with an overachiever. Like, I didn't even notice he had that O sound in there.
True.
That's pretty fire.
Yeah, and me and Dre are like dog hair. We're both in our lab coats like retrievers, but like a Doberman, I'm a whole different breed of animal mixed with an overachiever. Oh, you're the king of rap. You're about to be overthrown like a pass over the head of an open receiver. This shit could end up coming to blows like a wiener. But I ain't finished putting these hoes through the ringer. Like closing between the two rollers. Await, no, what I mean is flows in a woven. I treat them like thread. By the time I wind up sewing machine up. So fuck us if you don't give them either time to ride or die. Cause you're either both or you need to throw a middle finger up. If you're rolling, but me, I'm gonna ride till I die. Fuck if you bitches die. Put a motherfucking hole in your face. Back up, bitch, don't even try. I am that motherfucker, been the coldest. Why you on that? No one know us. Overdose the one dope is. Hip hop shit sell better than the coke did.
When we come out different, man. Chorus is fire. I actually think the chorus worked more for me the second time around, because now I'm kind of like getting the mood of the song, and I'm like, all right, I feel it.
Wait, what did he say here? He goes, throw a middle finger up if you're rolling, but me, I'm gonna.
The ringer, the two rolls that are, right? He said, clothes in between two rollers. So if you're rolling with me, like put your middle finger up if you're rolling with me.
But me, I'm gonna ride till I die.
So you can roll with him, but I'm gonna ride till I die. You're either both or you're neither.
That song was fucking fire.
Yeah, I think the main, like, we pretty much got it. The last, like, really good punchline was the sewing machine up part. Yeah. So we got it. Crazy to stop that right there too. All right. That was Dre, The Doc, and Eminem on Gospel.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to go home and pray now. All right. That was good to be back. Right?
True.
It was good to be back. I missed it.
Let us know how you feel about the light. If you hate it, that's okay. I'm blind as fuck. I think I'm good.
Without still going to use it anyway. We're going to use it. You.
Yeah. That way we can actually do this at night. Because it's only 7, but it feels like it's 3 a.m.
It's 7:51.
Oh, okay. My bad. You're right.
Well, it's closer to 8.
Yeah, you're right.
Thank you so much for watching this one. If you like this video, you want to watch another one, there's the video. If you want to subscribe, click there. I always forget where they are.
Dude, it's been that long.
It has been that long, yeah. Click there if you want to subscribe. Click here if you want to see another video. And down below, we got our Patreon. We have a TikTok now.
Wow.
We have Instagram, Twitter. We're, you know, 2022, year of growth. Let's go.
Absolutely.
Thanks, guys.
Peace.